buy the healthy foods at the grocery store but kind of feel overwhelmed by the number of choices? Well, you may have noticed one thing that Hy-Vee does. They mark healthy foods with a sticker on the shelf that reads, Dietitian's Pick.
It is really helpful. And earlier this week, I met with one of their dietitians. She chose 5 popular foods and showed us the healthy and not so healthy options. Here to help us with our Eat This, Not That demonstration is Jody Schweiger, who's a registered dietitian with Hy-Vee. Thanks for helping us.
Absolutely.
Okay, let's start with cheese. You picked one cheese not to eat versus the one to eat. Show us what you've picked.
Okay, so the Eat This would be the Laughing Cow light cheese. They're 35 calories a wedge, so a great option to put on crackers, on a tortilla, dip vegetables with. So lots of health benefits to that.
Compared to?
Just the traditional, you know, the Philadelphia cream cheese. It's a lot higher in calories. You know, there's a variety of flavors there. But just if you're looking for kind of that low-calorie option, the Laughing Cow cheese would definitely be the benefit here.
So now we're talking about meats. What would you say is the best choice versus the worst choice when you're looking for a meat option?
With the meat options, I think it really comes down to the saturated fat content, maybe the higher amounts of calories in some of the meat products. And so you just kind of have to look for some of those key words, like the loin cuts. Those are usually always more lean. And so we got a pork loin cut here that is a really lean, scoring 29 on our new Nouvelle system, which is pretty good, versus an Eat Not That maybe would be this beef chuck boneless eye steak. So going to have a little bit higher in fat. You can see the marbling too, which is a good indication of more fat content.
For all of you pasta lovers, there's a big difference between the good and the bad, isn't there?
Absolutely, yes. Here I have a omega-3 angel hair pasta, scoring 91, which is really high. Again, it's got a lot of those omega-3s, fiber, so it's very nutrient dense for the calories that you're consuming.
Versus the white pasta would be the Not This.
Right, it's just an enriched pasta that's been stripped away all those healthy grains, essence, the fiber we're talking about again, so it's very low in fiber, not quite as nutritious.
Okay, now we're in the bread aisle. There are so many choices. What's the best?
Well, here we have the Arnold sandwich thins, which are fabulous. You can toast them, you can put lunch meat and make a sandwich. You're only talking about 100 calories here for the whole sandwich thin itself. And you can toast them, put peanut butter on them. Over here we have just a classic white bread. You know, again, really low in fiber. It's enriched flour, so it's not nutrient dense like your sandwich thin. So, you know, probably not going to stay with you as long as something like the sandwich thin would.
Granola bars are a popular option for breakfast. There's a big discrepancy between the good and the bad.
Yes, there is. You know, really, you want to find something that's nutrient dense again, has some calories to it. And the Special K bar is really low in calories, which is great, but it's not going to keep you full, so you're going to feel hungry a couple hours later. So you're better off, you know, going with a Kashi bar that's got some fiber, got some healthy fats from the nuts that are in there. It has some protein to it, so it's going to, you know, really fill you up and last a long time.
So, Jody, overall, what should we look for when we go to the grocery store to be healthy?
Well, when you're looking at products, really look for things that are high in fiber, high in protein. Kind of the calories don't always matter much. It's really what's going to provide you with the best nutrition to fuel you throughout the day.
Okay, well, thank you so much for this great advice. And we'll also have some more information for you on our website, kcci.com. Well, you heard Jody mention the Nouvelle score. It stands for Nutritional Scoring System. Foods are numbered from 1 to 100. 100 is the best, of course. You'll find the Nouvelle score on most of the products at Hy-Vee.
Okay.